Hello everyone, it's time to play Rayman Legends after we played Rayman Origins last week. And yeah, this is the logical following, logical next step, I would say. Rayman Legends released in 2013, I guess, 13 or 14. On multiple platforms, we are playing on the PC version. And yeah, I heard some very good things about Rayman Legends being more or less the same as Origins, but improved in terms of gameplay and levels and level design. But yeah, we'll see. Can't wait for it. New game. There we go.
1 century. 1 entire century of yawning and snoring wildly. It seems that the heroes of the Glade of Dreams are under the effect of a mysterious snoozing power. Or my little ones just needed to take a big nap. Meanwhile, the nightmares multiplied. They spread. They generated new demons, even more terrifying than before. The Glade of Dreams is in danger, my friend. Go! Quickly, wake up our legendary heroes!
Because obviously they are always sleeping. Yeah. This is already great. Press Y to wake up the heroes. Alright. There we are! Oh, there's a secret. Alright, not gonna lie, I did the whole first level of stream just to try if everything works, but yeah. Rayman Legends! Basically the same as Origins. You can smash things. Also, something very interesting that I noticed is that you already have the helicopter on this one. Bonus area. These are special Teensies that give us hearts. Very helpful. Also, yeah, Murphy. Murphy will help us in this adventure. Press way to make Murphy poke the creature in the eye. Poke. Poke. And yeah, apparently you have to play a lot with Murphy to help you progress. Like this. Ha ha ha! Right, then we are inside. Just wait to make cut the rope. Oh, you remember Cut the Rope, guys? The famous mobile game. Of course you remember it. Bam. I cut the rope once again. Get that cage. Sorry to make move the platform. You know you can jump on him on it. Same here. Oh yeah, yeah, that's where you can also rotate things. Including this. I can just release, jump there, then turn on the other side. Get the cage. Okay, you still have coins in this game. Yeah, pretty neat tutorial. Then here's this last part. There we go. Oh yeah, one last enemy. And yeah. That was the first level. Oh, you play. Do you remember you play, guys? But yeah. I guess we'll have a lot of gameplay with Murphy. Holy shit, 700? Okay. Yeah, man. That's a lot of Teensies. Alright, second level, Creepy Castle. Oh! Nice! You can get bonuses on the loading screen. Interesting. Yeah. Oh shit. That's a trap. And nothing else. Oh, there's a coin. I'm pretty sure I already missed something, but I don't know. Ooh. Warp zone! Okay, what is this? Oh, does it mean I have to remember the good platforms? Alright, circle, square, triangle, circle. Yeah. Okay. There should be a button somewhere, right? To activate this thing. Where is it? Maybe I'm just wrong. Oh no! Should be this one, right? Okay, don't know. Whatever. Yeah, I can already swim as well. So many things I can already do. Whoops. Okay. Oh. Neat. Yeah. Yeah, up here, I'm pretty sure. Uh-huh. Of course. Let me cheese this one. No, fuck. Well, that's fine. Of course, there's one here. Oh, but I can still keep the coin. Ah, in Origin, if you get hit, you can't keep the coin. But in this one, it's fine. All right. Very interesting. Nothing here? No. Okay. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. And that's all of them. Nice. Oh, damn. Yeah. The first level are very easy, of course, but don't worry, it will the difficulty will rise up very fast, as in Origins. You know, like the world Toad story, Teensies Away to Help there. Oh yeah, yeah. So okay, cool. Let's see again. Yeah. So basically, yeah. Like this is the first world, and you have all the worlds here from Legends. And fun fact, you also have another thing here, like there, another campaign which is back to Origins. So this is basically the levels of Rayman Origins, but remade for Legends. Right, Enchanted Forest. Nope. Yeah! Wait, so that means if you have a potato PC, you have worse loads, so you have more chance of killing the heart, right? Right, so easy. And can you run on walls? Yeah. Okay, you have all power. You have all the powers from Origins already at the start. Which is very interesting. Okay. There was a trap. What's the meaning of this? Oh, I see. Something down here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, no. Ah yes, my imagination. Take this. What do we have here? A floating cage. Whoops. Okay, that's my first death. Shit. Okay. I thought you had something special to do. And of course, the secret zone. I think I missed one Teensie. Yeah. Oh, maybe it's down here. Yeah. Let's go. so many new levels. Unlock the world Fiesta de los Muertos. Things are way up there. Okay. Rescue Barbara. Oh yeah, that's a new character in Legends. That's right. As a good old friend. Ah, it's a scroller. I just noticed. Although that's fine because even if you're not running, it kinda like waits for you. Yeah, I missed one. Wait. Now I've got them all. Okay. Never mind. Ah, that was a short level. Don't forget that you have some scratch lucky tickets. Yep, I can't help. Small Paragon Princess is the strongest and fierce warrior. No one wins an axe quite like her. She can even glide along with it. If playing with Barbara, you can choose many other heroes. Alright, cool. Oops, I didn't want to re-enter, but oh well. All right. I wanna keep Rayman though. Okay, now I can also unlock skins. I see. Rope scores. Oh. Okay. Yeah, there's someone. Yeah. Of course. Oh, okay. Just slap them, Murphy. Oh. Okay. Good thing I destroy all of these things, I guess. Yeah, but don't destroy that one. Oh shit. Let me die. Yeah, I knew it. No, fuck! I'm so dumb. I kinda die. I quick. Thanks. Oh, the game is so kind with us. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Nice one. Okay. Wait. Man, you have two things to manage at the same time. My brain can't handle this. Just cannot. Stay here. Oh shit! He's not dead. Oh, there's one here. Wait. Was I supposed to get there? Oh yeah. Okay. I don't need you, Murphy. I'm fine. Ooh. More levels. Level 2, yeah, okay. Quicksand. Oh, hello, you. No! Fuck. Uh-huh. No! God damn it. Oh, barely got the cage. Yes. Okay. That's very neat. Oh shit. Let me get the cage. I cannot live without missing it. Like. That cage. There we go. Oops. Everything is falling apart. Yeah, I missed one super cool. This is your suitcase. Euro saved, yeah. Anyway, how to shoot your dragon? Oh, okay. No! So dumb sometimes. Okay, yeah, that's how you get it. Oh, okay. That one wasn't very obvious. Oh. That's the level 2. No, no, not too much. All right.
Alright.
We got this. Not dead. Okay, then you can help him by punching him, of course. Why not? Why not? Okay, something will happen, I guess. Yeah. Yeah. Shit. I want the coin. No, don't cut this one, yeah. Oh shit. No! Okay, that's a checkpoint. Cool. It's kind of hard to like play and focus on like Murphy. What do you have to do with Murphy? And yeah, it's doing good. Oil. Okay. Yeah, maybe this time you'll go fast. Oh shit. Okay. Cheater. Wait, what? Okay. Yeah, in Origin it was a bonus, but it wasn't like very useful. But this one, yeah. And that's it. Rescue Elysia. Okay. No. That works. Ah, that's so funny. At least I could get an extra cage. This one you can, and this one no. I got the cage! Pause. Fuck. Okay. There we are. I'm dead. No! Oh, bro, really? Oh my god, yeah, back here, yeah. Just jump. Okay. Yeah, just speedrun the level to be easier, right? Wow, that's actually a skin. And that's an extra character. Anyway. How many more levels? Two more? Okay. Breathing fire. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. At the boss.
Okay. Yep, bye. Okay, never mind. Okay, now I have to run. No! Okay, I have to wait. Wait and then you run. Uh-huh. Shit. Oh, okay. No, I didn't want to go there. Okay. Ooh. Well, for Teensies. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, I don't know. I cannot hit him. Maybe in the lowest point. Oh yeah. Okay, I think he's dead this time. Or he's very drunk. Nice. Oh, hello there. Yep, stuck. Okay. Oh, so I guess, like, my guessing is it won't be like Rayman Legends where we'll have like one single adventure. I guess that it will be like multiple adventures, you know, multiple campaigns. That's what I'm thinking of. We'll see. Maybe with the second one, we'll see. Castle Rock. Oh, I think I know what is this level. It's like the only level of the game I know about, I think. I think it's that one. Yeah, it's that one. Nice. Crank it up, guys. Oops. Never mind. Okay, you don't have to do the whole thing again. Hell yeah! Nice. Alright, that was... Okay. I was Teensies in trouble. You saved this world from the nightmares. We deserve these 5 lucky tickets. Cool. Yeah. Alright. That was a cool first story.